Hey everyone, it's me here, Blake. I know it has been a hot minute since I've made one of these recordings when I'm talking first, but just I felt like I needed to say some things before I slide this song journal in here. So yesterday, that was pretty shitty. But I think, well, we're not surprised, particularly black women, we're not surprised, but I think that just makes it, that makes it harder and worse, really. Because we just know that we're not going to get justice. The justice that we deserve. Yesterday I was, oh, I was just, I was all in my feelings and I was upset and I wanted to sing something, to put out a maybe a song journal or something that was, I don't know, would be cathartic, but I was like, well, no, I don't want to do that because the only thing that I would have been able to put out yesterday would have been, I don't know, because I was angry, I was exhausted, and there just wasn't anything that I felt that would be helpful, to put out, because of course, like that's what we were all feeling, and so I didn't want to put out something that would just, be more upsetting, I guess, than what we already had, and I feel like we needed that. But what I did feel like and do feel like we do need and we could definitely use is something to make us smile. Something that would just maybe take our minds off of things for, I don't know, like 3.5 minutes at least. Anyway, so that's what I'm doing with this particular song journal, is I'm putting something out here that makes me smile, and I definitely hope it makes you smile as well. Some of you, y'all know who you are. Know that we have there's like a certain like band or group or something. Music just kind of always just makes you like, yeah, you know what? This is what I need right now. And so I'm hoping that this song will give you guys that effect. And I mean, oh, and if you if there are some other songs, also anyone out there that they'd like for me to do, just message me and comment or whatever and let me know. Okay, so here we go.
Love.
lonely blue.